But I know now I would do it all again in a heartbeat.
Ariel, my Disney princess, my wife. I never thought I would hear myself calling someone my wife, let alone in front of a crowd. But here I am today, standing right here, calling you just that. I knew you were the one when I found out that we shared something in common. And of all things out there, it was that during our first date, we both looked at each other's shoes and realized the other person is wearing nice enough shoes for us to warrant a second date. Ariel, you're so beautiful, and I love you so much. Not only for who you are, but for who I am when I'm with you. You've helped me become the man that I am today. And with you as my wife, I know I can become an even better man tomorrow, and every day for the rest of my life.
Hi, Vince. We're here. Okay. So I would not have imagined you and I standing here today had you asked me 4 years ago when we first met. People say opposite attracts, and we are the total opposites. I have a tendency to worry. I like to plan for the unexpected by coming up with plans B to Z. Of something I need to do, and I like to get on it right away. I also like to be on time to everything, including parties. But you, maybe that's why most of the time you drive me crazy, are always so nonchalant about things. With your don't worry, it'll all work out, your if you tell me to do something, I'll never do it, and your I like to be fashionably late because who shows up to parties on time? Well, I know it sounds like we're very different people, and we are, but these differences really make our relationship stronger and so much more resilient. I'm so excited for our next chapter together. I promise to love, respect, and trust you. I promise to put you first and above all. I promise to try my hardest to step away from my stubbornness and accept that I'm not always right. When the days come that we're old and gray, I promise to see you with the same eyes and heart that I see you with at this exact moment. And finally, I promise you that we will arrive at parties fashionably on time.
其实蛮重要一件事情，就是如何去 handle 这个家庭。两个人在一起过得幸福美满的生活。
Symbol of my love.
With the pledge.
With the pledge.
To love you and Goji.
To love you and our dog Goji.
Today, tomorrow, always and forever.
Today, tomorrow, always and forever.
Vince.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
With the pledge.
With the pledge.
To love you and Goji.
To love you and Goji.
Today.
Mostly Goji. Today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Always.
Always.
And forever.
And forever.
By the power you have both invested in me, it is with great pleasure that I now pronounce you husband and wife. Benny, do you want to kiss your bride? Say it's impossible.
For the first time tonight, for Mr. and Mrs. Ariel Vincent King!
Her heart is full of love, compassion. She's dedicated. She'll definitely achieve anything that she wants to, aka Vincent. Hold on. Guys, I helped a lot with Vincent, okay? I just wanna say, I spent hours and hours and hours psychoanalyzing his text messages. And I gave her so much relationship advice, even though I was single at the time. Cheers to that!
Your parents and I should say something. I know I shouldn't say too much.
我的亲家事实上他花了很长的时间，然后非常非常那个什么这个做的非常非常细心的去照顾这三个孩子，当然也就让我的女儿现在能够得到她的很好的丈夫 Vincent.
When he first brought her around, I could instantly tell that they were a great fit. She was smart.Beautiful, and above all else, patient with Vince. I'm so happy to have witnessed your relationship grow over the past few years, from getting Goji to getting married and buying a house. Congratulations to you both. I wish you a lifetime of happiness.
Despite all of our differences growing up, he was always there for me, and I know I could rely on him to be there. Congratulations, Vincent and Ariel. We wish you a lifetime of joy and happiness. And yeah.Cheers! Cheers, everyone! Cheers!
Both of you guys are absolutely beautiful, and I love you guys both.
Thank you guys for coming today. I appreciate it so much. I love seeing all of you, and I hope you guys enjoy this whole dinner and everything, and I hope you're having a good time.
Unfortunately, Ariel's parents had to leave early too, but I want to take this opportunity to thank them for giving me the opportunity to marry her daughter, their daughter, and giving me the opportunity to take care of her for the rest of our life, my life. I know I wasn't the easiest child to be raised, so they did put in a lot of effort, so thank you for everything.
Daddy, Mommy, 多謝咁多年嘅照顧，以後到我同 Ariel 照顧你啊。
Love you.
白頭偕老。
What that loosely translates to is hoping you guys walk together till your hair grows white.
I promise to be always by your side as we grow old together.And to take care of you forever. I wasn't lying when I told you this before, but I want everyone here to hear me say it again. Even when you grow old, when your knees give out, I promise I will always carry you wherever we go. I will never leave you behind.